hinder.
No, but I think it's like women who sleep with men on one night stands, yeah. It's not for the physical feeling,
oh, no,
it's
not.
For like their own insecurities, or they think they're in control,
oh,
or anything,
yeah,
like that.
Of course.
But whereas with men, it's like they actually like the feel of it and they like to come. Do you see what I mean?
Oh, yeah, of course. But.
Does that make sense?
Yeah, but your theory sounds like you're implying that it's physically impossible for a woman to come just because it's not a boyfriend as opposed to a one night stand, which isn't true.
What would you say?
No, I think that is true. Oh, I don't know.
It's not, of course it's not true. It's not clear. It doesn't make you different from Mary. Of course you could.
But I think about it, and like maybe no time.
This is quite an interesting thing.
Okay.
Because, like, if I'm even at my size,
to do
it, like, the right
move,
which is in the right position, and I think it's fine. It
wouldn't make any
difference. Of course you still would.
Did you ever see that tiny thing?
Is this a psychological thing?
Did see. I think psychological thing.
I saw a tantric,
but I don't
remember seeing it. Because I want to get better. Personally,
but
don't you think that the girls that can do that, it's not for the physical pleasure, it's because
it's
they like the thought
of
men finding them attractive or anything else?
It doesn't mean that that's an impossibility.
No, I suppose not. But I just think more so. I don't know where I got it from.
Yeah, it is more so, but it's definitely not.
Sorry?
No.
It is more so, but it's definitely not a physical impossibility.
No, no, of course there are girls that get pleasure from it. But.
Oh my god, I'm so happy you told me that story
about.
I'm so happy what she told me. Really made me laugh. Oh, can I tell Jeremy to mummy?
Let's tell him now.
Shall we?
Yeah.
We have to make him come over here because I'm sick of being over there.
Jeremy, can you come over here?
And
no,
Julia.
That's so mean.
No, oh,
no, I gotta tell.
It's really
tell
funny
her.
When you tell.
Is it, are you the only person who knows?
Hmm?
Are you the only person who knows? I thought it was 10 times. Are you the only person who knows?
Guys, they're not gonna bring
did
it.
Did he tell you? Yeah, but you went to the chef. Come on, see, if he wanted to be a secret, he'd have kept it to himself.
I tried to tell him, like, that won't be a secret. You know,
yeah, exactly.
Once you get out, everyone will start laughing. Like, we're all gonna laugh.
Wasn't like, wasn't start like, who the
drugs are. Yeah, but Calista.
I'm Zeke, alright, I'm Zeke.
Like, none of us are gonna make you feel uncomfortable about it by bringing it up or joking about it, right? And we're all gonna know by the time he knows that we know anyway. So, it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Do you think we're all gonna not want to be friends once we've seen
no. this? No way, we're gonna see each other definitely.
Good. Jeremy?
Definitely.
Yeah. Amelia? Yeah. We've got a really funny story to tell you, but we can't be asked to move, so if you want to know it, you're welcome to come over.
Mel, can you just tell it?
No, we really can't.
Shout it across the room.
Can't shout it. Secrets. It's worth getting up to here, though, I think.
It is worth getting up to here.
No, maybe you don't understand me. Maybe you don't understand. You're too young physically, but. And emotionally. I don't understand, I don't know. Gambino.
That's such a funny story.
Yeah, she's over there.
Who dribbles in this league?
Jerry is a divvy though. Sometimes it's just about eating
really? I have
dribbled
before.
Yeah, yeah, something.
This is really random, but I find that like really attractive people always sleep like that. That's just the perception. I don't really understand.
Is he, he doesn't look 6'5 on that picture.
He sat down.
Let's look at that picture.
To tell me what you like about it, and Jeremy was like, tell me what you like.
Oh yeah, I think I was being depressed over there.
Yeah, so I was listing like all the things I like about it.
Who? Victor?
My boyfriend, not Victor. To Victor.
Well,
and I was like, oh.
His job and his profession, and it like, it just suits him, but there's nothing I like less than the figure of someone who purposefully just builds muscle for the sake of it.
Mm.
And it definitely.
I just
it's so unattractive, isn't it?
Yeah, I really don't like it. And I tried to say that I thought all girls were like that, and apparently not. Apparently it's like...
Each for their own, isn't it?
Yeah, it's true. I was just trying to say that I like the whole figure, or he wasn't liking the same place. He's like, oh, he doesn't do any bodybuilding or gym work on it. God, I'd hate it if my boyfriend was like really ripped, and then I wouldn't be able to have like a little bit of a belly or like have unfortunate angles or anything.
Really packed. Like he's always like, well, you should do more on the old treadmill. So like, I'm like, look at you. You are like the most toned girl I've ever seen. No, she was just like, as a passing comment, like, yeah, my boyfriend like says that shit, you know. And I'm like, how does that? She was like, oh, but he's huge. Like, he knows what he's doing, kind of thing. But oh my gosh, you could never.